Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, happy Valentine's Day to you too.
But guess what? I learned a new magic trick.
Ooh, I want to see.
Okay, here it goes. Now, Patty, I want you and everyone else to close your eyes.
Okay.
Close your eyes really tight.
They're closed.
Are you guys, your eyes closed?
Yes.
Okay. Now, on the count of three, I will say the magic words, and you guys can help me say the magic words too. And a flower will appear before your eyes.
Ooh.
The magic words are boogly, boogly, boogly. Okay, here we go, guys. You gonna help me?
Yes.
One, two, three. Boogly, boogly, boogly. That's not supposed to happen.
Get rid of it, Cody, before it eats us.
Abracadabra.
Woo. Oh. I'm glad he's gone. Where did you learn that magic trick anyways, Cody?
Oh, I learned that from a book I got for Valentine's Day. But I don't understand what I did wrong.
Maybe you read it wrong. So what does your family do for Valentine's Day, Cody?
Oh, we just spend time together playing games or something like that. What about you?
Well, at my house, around Valentine's Day, we think about God's love he gives to us.
Really?
Yeah. You see, God wants us to be a part of his family because he loves us. You know, I have a friend that I go to church with who could teach you a fun song about becoming a Christian. Would you guys like to meet her too?
Yes.
Great. Let me go get her.
Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea. How about I make her appear here?
Cody, you know what happened the last time.
I know, but I think I can do it right this time.
Cody, if you do any more magic tricks, you'll have us eaten by a dinosaur, or worse, a catzilla.
What's a catzilla?
I don't know, but it sounds scary, okay?
Oh, come on, Patty, please.
Okay, but I can't watch this. I'm gonna go close my eyes, okay?
Okay. I think I know why it didn't work last time. Everybody didn't have their eyes closed. So close your eyes real tight, and on the count of three, we'll say the magic words again, and we'll see if our friend can come. Okay, here we go, guys. One, two, three. Whoa, how did I get here?
My friend Cody used his magic trick and made you come here because I wanted you to teach us that song we learned at Sunday school.
Oh, you mean the BAC song?
Yeah, that's it, Ruby.
Oh, do you guys know how to BAC? You know how to BAC?
Be a Christian.
Exactly. That's what become a Christian. That's what BAC stands for. So I'm going to teach you guys a song, and the words are going to be up here. And I'm going to show you the moves and how to sing it first, and then you guys can stand up and help me, okay? You guys ready over there too?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. To BAC, you must ABC. That is the truth told in the BIBLE. If you ABC, then you will BAC and live eternally with G-O-D. Admit to God you are a sinner. B, believe that Jesus is God's son. C, confess your faith in Jesus as your Savior and Lord forevermore. To become a Christian, you must admit, believe, and confess. Okay, guys, you want to do it with me?
Yeah, let's go. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Okay, you guys sing nice and loud. Okay, here we go. To BAC, you must ABC. That is the truth told in the BIBLE. If you ABC, then you will be ABC and live eternally with G-O-D. Confess your faith in Jesus as your Savior and Lord.
God's family? In 1 John 4:15 it says, whosoever shall confess that Jesus is the Son of God, God dwells in him, but in he and God. And in verse 19 it says, we love him because he first loved us.
Wow. God's love is really amazing.
Yes, it is, Cody. God loves us so much that he sent his Son to die on the cross for our sins.
Man, he must love us a lot.
Yeah. So how about you come over to my house and show me some more of your tricks?
Okay, come on, let's go.
Let's go, Cody.
Yeah.
Yay.